This one's pretty gnarly here.
Yeah, it is.
It can do some pretty crazy stuff, but there's a lot of vertical and a little bit too much breakover angle to get the belly over.
Yep.
But I can tell you one thing, I'm gonna fight for it for a little while. Thanks, you too.
Thank you.
I couldn't get up. Couldn't get up on these legs. If there wasn't so much mud and rocks on these, it does really well. I don't know if you guys have ever been down the Oaks Quarry.
Yeah.
Down outside of Fairborn, that's where this thing really does well. But it's a lot drier, less shade, so everything dries out a lot down there.
Yeah, I'm getting a couple guys
out there. Yeah, I tried to stay away from everybody doing their rock climbing things. So.
Well, good talking to you.
Yeah, you too. Have a good one.
Thank you.